So that is one beautiful airplane. Congratulations to the men and women here who have built it. What an amazing piece of art. What an amazing piece of work. We're here today to celebrate American engineering and American manufacturing. We're also here today to celebrate jobs. Jobs. This plane, as you know, was built right here in the great state of South Carolina. Our goal as a nation must be to rely less on imports and more on products made here in the USA. Right here in the USA.